working all day with this bike. I'm not sure if this exhaust system will work out. But we'll see. Tomorrow I got to find out about any possible air leaks. Been a pain in the ass all day, but I finally got her started and running to get somewhere at least. Here's a test. Progress, like I said, I got a long way to go. Getting there. That's it. Good night.